God ain't created you, glory to God, to be a use and abuse and dump like some trash. That's not the purpose. But the purpose is, God is telling you to transmit a message to you. If you go to God and say, God, why did you make me? He will give you the answer. He will give you the interpretation. He will give you, if you go to the one that made you, like a person go to, glory to God, hallelujah, got that Mercedes Benz, and you go to Mercedes Benz dealer, glory to God, and you got a nerve to go to the Toyota dealer. But Mercedes dealer, glory to God, knows about Mercedes. Toyota know about Toyota. What I'm saying to you, my friend, if you are a person and you don't know why God created you, why I made you, you ought to go to the Creator, and He will tell you your purpose in life. Hey, glory to God. I'm talking about God will tell you what's your purpose in life. And the reason why some of us, hey, glory to God, like in the Songs of Solomon, hey, glory to God, chapter 1, glory to God, hallelujah, 5 and 6, he say that, glory to God, I'm black and comely, I'm taking care of somebody's vineyard, and I'm taking care of my own vineyard. Hey, glory to God, it's time for you to take care of your own vineyard. It's time to know your purpose, your plan, and to be in God's presence. Because if you don't, my friend, you're going to be working from job to job to job to job to job, and you're going to find out that you was not nothing but some trash. But you're not a trash. You was created for a purpose. God does not make trash. God make treasures. God don't make junk. God make jewel. I'm telling you, it's time to know why God created me.